Hey you guys, it's Paranormal Craziness. How you guys doing? Today, I'm gonna try to do a session with a radio clock. We all have one of these, unless we still use our phones. I use my phone, I don't even use this puppy no more. But I'm gonna see, I did the car radio the other day and a couple other days ago too. And let's just say I wanna try it again, but I want to do it without anybody in the car besides me so I can get a longer session and see if I can get clear responses. But since I am home, I'm going to try this and see what we can get out of this. Let's turn this puppy on. Loud as you can. I'm going to do an FM. Now you know. I'll do a little longer session than just 2 minutes. So I asked a couple questions. Let's do a couple more before I end this session and then go from there. I can go back with it. So let's turn this puppy back on. Let's do AM this time. But I noticed that when I do the AM on here, it's not that. This is on full blast. But when I have it on full blast on AM, now I want to say right now. That's always my situation. Alright. I'm going to turn down a tiny bit so you can at least hear me. Because, you know, gotta hear the questions, right? Alright, you guys. We're back on again. I don't want to show the speaker because I want you to see that I'm moving it by hand. Back and forth. Not too fast, but a little fast enough that you can't say, oh, it's like you're stopped on one channel and you're getting replies from the radio. I want it to go as fast as I can and go for and see if I can get them to manipulate the words that they're coming from the radio and communicate with me that way. So let's see. All right, you guys.
I just have a question.
I said earlier, I have a question
Sean,
too.
Sean S.
All right, you guys. Can you tell me exactly how many people are in Truth Seekers? You know what? I really don't like the AM. It's more noise than anything else. Am I moving it too fast? I don't know. I'm learning.
So, I mean, you see?
Back on FM. I really don't like the AM. I don't know why. There's not really much of an antenna to it, but I'm hoping the static will kind of help it anyway, so then it won't say it's just words or the radio going. Something. Can you guys tell me who the doll's name is behind me? Replies. Bless the beam. loud. Man. All right. Let's see what we'll get out of that. And hopefully we'll get some responses, replies, or just some kind of, you know, them speaking to me, to having, you know, say my name or random things that maybe that are significant. So I really appreciate all you guys subscribing to my channel. Say hi to Emily. And supporting me, I really appreciate that. And all my subscribers to, you know, giving me comments on there, good or bad. It's awesome. We're communicating and expressing our excitement of this field, because, you know, you got to keep positive, especially when this field is always on a go, and we just need to just keep going and doing what we're doing. All right. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Blessed be.